NASA has issued a warning about a massive asteroid called 2024 Owen, 720 feet in diameter, roughly the size of 2 football fields, that is expected to come within 620,000 miles of Earth this month. Its 25,000 miles per hour speed and possible impacts have attracted considerable attention. NASA JPL has classified the asteroid as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close approach to Earth. Potentially hazardous asteroids are asteroids that have the potential to come close to Earth and are large enough to cause significant damage if they collide with Earth. NASA continuously tracks near-Earth objects and maintains a database of their orbits. Asteroids with a diameter of more than 150 meters and a distance of less than 7.4 million kilometers are considered potentially hazardous asteroids. The discovery of asteroid 2024 Owen has attracted the interest of the scientific community. Researchers from the European Space Agency and various universities are working with NASA to study its composition. The goal of this collaboration is to learn more about the materials these celestial objects are made of and provide insights into the early solar system. The close approach of asteroid 2024 Owen highlights the dynamic and ever-changing nature of the solar system. Near-Earth objects such as this asteroid are regularly monitored by space agencies around the world to assess the possibility of a collision. The study of such objects is an important part of the Planetary Defense Initiative, which aims to detect and mitigate threats that may affect the Earth in the future. The asteroid will reach its shortest distance from us about 1 million kilometers, 2.6 times the average distance of the Moon on September 17, 2024. The Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California, contributed to tracking and analyzing the asteroid's movements. JPL scientists used state-of-the-art radar and optical telescopes to collect detailed data on the size, shape, and composition of 2024 Owen. These details are important for understanding potential impacts and developing strategies to mitigate the threat. Will this asteroid collide with Earth? Asteroids can cause massive destruction to planets. Space agencies regularly observe near-Earth objects that can be classified as hazardous based on certain criteria. Monitoring asteroids not only protects Earth from impending doom, but also allows NASA to study these celestial visitors. Knowing more about their movements and migration patterns helps scientists make future safety plans in case a potentially hazardous asteroid threatens Earth. Asteroid 2024 Owen will pass Earth at 10:19 Universal Time on September 17, 2024. The timing of this approach is particularly significant because close encounters with asteroids of this size are relatively rare, occurring about once every decade. Asteroid 2024 Owen's orbit is being closely monitored. And although the approach will be astronomically close, the asteroid's predictable trajectory will ensure a safe flight, making it both a safe and exciting observing event. The flyby of asteroid 2024 Owen will provide astronomers with a rare and valuable opportunity to gather important data about its composition, speed, rotation period, and orbit. This information is crucial for improving predictive models of near-Earth objects and shedding light on the complex dynamics of our solar system. Those who want to observe this celestial event will be able to see that asteroid 2024 Owen is visible from the northern hemisphere and can do so using a telescope or powerful binoculars when the sky is clear.